Hi, I'm Tom, and I'm here to guide you through the online audio training program. In this video, we'll be looking at the MTX multi-zone audio matrix. Now, due to the amount of content, I will be splitting this video up into parts. In this video, we will be looking at a small real-world setup in an office area. First, let's look at the inputs. We are using an XMP44. This provides us the flexibility of being able to mix and match any four modules we want. For paging here, we have MTX paging microphone, both easy to use, plug and play setup, and it looks stunning. Here we can place it in the entrance or at the front desk. Moving on to the wall controls, the meeting room has a MWX65, which is fitted inside the wall, so the presenter can control the zone inputs and volume and also plug in a laptop or a microphone. There we also have an additional mic input that could be changed into a line input when requested. The main office here is an example of combining wall panels together to keep function without large cost increase. Here we have two MWX45 wall panels to be placed strategically in the room in order to easily control the volume and input for that zone. The installer also asked for additional audio inputs to be added to the room for a mobile screen system. With the MTX connected via Wi-Fi, we have control via the website and audac touch, providing us control on the go and adding option for staff to control only the zone they work in.